this solution that we are working on, the iStupa artificial glaciers, is about freezing the water that goes unused in winter into cones of ice. Because of this geometric shape, it doesn't melt till late spring, May, June. Now that's the time when people are dying for every drop of water.